Everyone, my name is Vidhu Trovanak. Here we are going to discuss about polynomial. Poly means many, nomial means terms. Many terms. So polynomial is nothing but an algebraic expression which consists of some constants, variables, arithmetic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication. And the most important part, the exponent or the power of the variable, it has to be whole number, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. It cannot be fraction. Okay, whole number. Okay, let's take an example like 2x square plus 3x. Is it polynomial? Yes, it is a polynomial. Having constant, variable, power 2, which is a whole number. Okay, another example like 2 square root of x. Is it polynomial? No. Why? It is having constant, yes. Having variable, correct. But the power or the exponent of x is not a whole number, it's a fraction, that is half. Okay, so it's not a polynomial.